Video, I'm going to explain you about printing in LibreOffice Writer. Printing and print preview. So, if you need to take printout of a document, for this you click on File menu, then click on Print option. Or either you can use its shortcut key Ctrl plus P. Now you see here, this is the dialog box of print. Here on left side it is showing the print preview of the document. By default it displays only one page of a document, and you can change the page using this option, next page. Then again you can go to the previous page. If you want to go to the last page, you click on this option. Now you see here, this is the right side of the print dialog box. By default it displays the first tab, that is journal. Here it is showing printer. This is the printer driver. You see here, by default it is showing Fox ID reader PDF printer. Means whenever you click on OK, this time it creates the PDF file of the document, of this current document. And if you have attached any printer with this computer, then you select any, means that printer dialog box, or you can say printer driver. By default it is not showing any printer driver here. Now range and copies. The purpose of this option is to take, means how many copies of a document, of a page. If you want to print all pages, then you select all pages option. If you want to print specific number of pages of a document, then you select pages. If you want to print only one page, then you select then you type the page number here. Or if you want to print page number 2 to 4, then you type in this way, 2 then hyphen then 4. It will print page number 2, 3 and 4. And if you want to print even pages, means even number of pages of a document, then you select even pages option. If you want to print odd number of pages, then you select odd number. If you want to print selected part of a document, like in this way, I want to print this part. Now you click on print dialog box. You see here, by default this option was deactivated, or you can say disabled. Now you see here it is activated. Now you can take the selected part of a document or a page. Here paper sides, print on one side, print on both sides. Means actually by default the printer prints only on one side. If you have a printer that prints on both sides of a page, or such type of printer automatically changes the page. You have no need to change the page page order. So when you use such type of printer who prints on both sides of a page, then you use this option. Number of copies. If you want to print more than one copy of a same page, then you use this option. Like here I am clicking on this button here. Automatically the number is increasing now. Now order, print in reverse order. Like if you want to print from the page number 100, then 99, then 98. This is called as a reverse. Now order. Here is the page size. By default A4 size. There are so many page sizes here. And actually this option is used when you are using specific type of a printer. Like if you want to take a print in large pages, then you select the page size, means whatever the page you want to use. Then orientation, like here it is showing by default the portrait orientation. Portrait means your mobile screen. It is based on portrait orientation, and your computer screen, it is a landscape orientation. Now pages per sheet, how many pages? 1, 2, 3, 4. And you see here, actually the purpose of this option is means it prints so many pages in a single page. So this is the aim of this page per sheet option. Like if you have pages and the content on those pages, less number of content, and then you want to print all pages in a single page, then you use this option. Order, left to right, top to bottom, in this way you can use. And right to left, this is actually this is the means actually this option works only for pages per sheet. Then after that, if you have set it all option based on your requirement, then you click on OK button, otherwise you cancel it. And if you want to see the print preview of a page, then you click on file menu, then click on print preview option, otherwise you can press its shortcut key. This is the print preview of a document, means it displays all pages in a single screen, or otherwise actually it depends on the means zoom, means how much percentage you have set it for the zoom. Then if you are setting 100%, then it displays only this part of a means only one page, or you can say it displays only means some part of a second page. You can increase its zoom from here. Now you see here it is only displaying only first page of a document. Actually the purpose of the print preview means it shows the demo of a hard copy of a document. Like whatever printout you will get in a page, it displays such type of view in print preview. Okay, thank you for watching this video.